got through watching that Errol Spence live workout. Boy. Yo, man. I thought I was looking at vintage Errol Spence, bro. Hey. Danny. You in trouble, boy. Danny, you are in some serious trouble. Hey, you know, before Errol Spence's car accident, you know, his last, you know, the fight with, was it Sean Porter? A little bit before the fight with Sean Porter, leading up to the Sean Porter fight, he started growing that sideshow bob hair. He started getting kind of like off focus. You saw him going to parties with the wrong motherfuckers, man, and he just was getting off. He was getting off his grind, off his game, bro. And I think if he would have been a little bit more sharp than focused, he would have probably won the Sean Porter fight a bit more convincingly. Man, it would have been more of a he'd have had more of a shutout. But that was a nail biter, that fight. Then, you know, after the fight, you know, he get into the car wreck, drinking and hanging around the stupid motherfuckers he hanging with, in my opinion, some of them. And I'm like, bro, I was waiting, I was pulling through. I was like, yo, I hope Errol come through. I hope he survive. You know, he was supposed to fight Danny Garcia right around that time anyway, so accident pushed everything back. So when a lot of people was worried about Errol, man, like, yo, we ain't really seen him, we don't know how he gonna be, if his mind gonna be right and all this other stuff. And but I was telling people, man, a while ago, I was like, yo, he beat an accident going 150 miles an hour, you know, ejected from a car. He beat that, man. He counterpunched that shit. He knocked it out and survived, yo. How many people survive things like that? So I said, what's gonna happen is he gonna come back like a fucking monster. I told people that. And when I saw him cut his hair back down, I said, uh-oh, here we go. Free smoke is back, baby. Danny, you've never been stopped. Never been stopped, Danny. I never even seen you wobble, Danny. I think I seen Danny wobble once. Keith Thurman wobbled him in their fight. I seen that. You know what I'm saying? But Danny, there's a strong possibility this time. I don't think you're going to get knocked out, but you might get stopped. After watching that live media workout, you sort of, man, he looked stronger than before the fucking accident. Yo, Danny, you sure about this one? We're gonna see in a couple of weeks. Let me know what y'all think, man. Like and subscribe. Yo, let's Rebel Life Boxing, bro. I'm out.